Welcome back to my channel. Today is special because I have cultural event in my college, and from tomorrow I have my summer vacation. Yay! So watch this video till the end because I'm gonna put my performance video, and also before that I'm gonna tell you about the part-time rules here in Japan for foreign students, like how much you can do part-time job at in your summer vacation, winter vacation, autumn break and spring break, and how much hours you can do the regular day. So I'm gonna tell you in detail about that. So watch this video till the end.
よろしくお願いします。 Undercover.
No.
Thanks. Oh, I look in the mirror. Now I'm confident too. Ah, Kenny. Left to my.
Finally, sara show khatam ho gaya. Now I'm going home and now I have to go to Arbaito also, part-time job. Oh, I'm so tired already. Yeah, but after coming from my Arbaito, so I'm gonna tell you about the rules of part-time in Japan. In regular day, you can do 8 hours per day, but 28 hours for 1 week, you can't do more than that. And in vacations like summer vacation, winter vacation, autumn break and spring break, you can do 40 hours per week, but it's still the same 8 hours per day. So you have to manage how many hours you want a day. You want to work a day, so it will not be more than 40 hours a week, and for regular day not more than 28 hours a week, because it's really important. you can't do more than that because you are here on student visa, so you have to follow the rule. When you will get a full-time job, then it's another thing, but for now you're student, so you have to follow this, because if you are gonna break these rules, you're gonna face problem in your visa. And also you can't, because my college told me if we will do more than 40 hours a week in our vacation, we will not be able to go to college here, and it will be a very big problem for us. Our visa can get cancelled, and it will be very problematic for us to get our visa extended. So you have to be very careful about these things. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys about the rules of part-time job in Japan when you're here as a language student, or maybe college student or university student. But when you're here as student, you have to follow these rules. So take care about this. Yeah, so thank you for watching my video. Take care, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and please like this video and share it with your friends. Bye.